isn't this why college basketball is great? I mean, it's November and it's still exciting. This is what makes college basketball absolutely fantastic. I absolutely love it. I love upsets and what it is. And I think it brings the joy of what that, you know, upset means.
And Evansville just 2 hours down the road south of here. That's where I grew up, going to the Purple Aces games. And they just showed the score. And this place is going nuts. The Kentucky lost to Evansville.